The facelifted 2019 Jeep Cherokee has just debuted at the Detroit Auto Present, and since images released in December came out, the design of the current model is much more appealing than the outbound crossover. In a move that won't upset anyone, Jeep has ditched the odd front fascia of the present model, including its weird headlights, in favor of a more traditional and appealing design. Because such, in which pair of sleek new headlights, quite similar in condition to those from the 4x4 Compass. Viewed from the trunk, a host of changes are also obvious. Most notably, there's different taillights with LED highlights, a revised tailgate, and a blacked-out bumper. Roofing rails complete the new aspect. Beneath the skin, the 2019 Jeep Cherokee will be sold with three engines variant. The entry-level mill takes the form of a 2.4LT Tiger Shark inline 4 with 180 HP. New to the range is the 2.0-liter turbocharged four-cylinder from the all-new Wrangler, providing a punchy 270 Hewlett-Packard and 295 pounds-to-foot of torque. Last but not least is the brand's familiar 271 horsepower 3.2-liter Pinstar V6. Further than having the most revolt of the trio, the 2.0-liter turbo also adopts direct injection, stop-start technology, and lightweight materials in the pistons and camshafts to further improve fuel economic climate. EPA figures have yet to be announced. By lease, three trim levels will be offered: Lot, Overland, and Trailhawk. The Latitude trim is definitely the most affordable and should start at roughly $25,500. For those trying to amplifying device things up, both the Overland and Trailhawk alternatives will surely cost around $40,000 when option with numerous accessories. Visual dissimilarities between the three trims are obvious. For instance, Overland models receive chrome toe-line hooks while Trailhawk models are fitted with glowing red hooks. Furthermore, the Trailhawk has a new front bumper design that allows for greater strategy angles. In addition, it receives veer plates, flared wheel curve, 17-inch wheels with all-terrain tires, and an increased ride height. The 2019 Cherokee is supposed to land in U.S. stores in the coming several weeks.